together, a proper CD together, called Well Dressing Songs. The CD is called Well Dressed, which of course we are this evening. If you look at the leaflets on your table, you may not think we're quite as well dressed, because that's what we wear when we're playing for Winston Morris. For our sins, we are musicians for Winston Morris. Very proud of it, actually. Mm. And a friend of ours, Sarah Matthews, in conjunction with the school she was working with, they wrote this song about well-dressing. There's not a lot of music associated with well-dressing, although it's all over Derbyshire and now it's spread to other parts of the country as well. It's not had a lot of music associated with it, and this is a great song. It does have a chorus which I can't remember off the top of my head right at this very moment, but knowing how good you are, the psychic and telepathy thing that Anne was talking about, you're wonderful, so you will pick it up. And it has a tune, what I wrote in front of it, that I dedicate to Terry Pratchett, because he is, I'm sure he's a closet Morris dancer, or was certainly, because he's very respectful in all his books about Morris dancing. This one amuses Keith, because this is about a Morris dance where they dance in black, they have bells, and there is music, but the bells they dance with, not only are they silent, they absorb sound. So nobody quite knows what the tune is that they're dancing to. So this is what I imagine they might be dancing to.
There's only one way you can improve on that, and that's to have an invisible, inaudible Morris sight.
They're around all the time, they're here, look, with us.
Anyway, yes, the chorus goes, bless, dress the well with colours gay, beat the drum and sing.
Hooray!
Hooray! Hooray.
I can't remember.
We can only
praise be.
Praise be, we can see
the water flow
thank
today.
Thank you, flow today. It's much easier to sing than it is to say. Trust me. Anyway, here we go. Did you know that this is only the second of two songs or even pieces of music ever written to commemorate or go with the well-dressing tradition, which is probably one of the oldest ceremonial traditions we have in this country.
Certainly Derbyshire.
And nobody's thought to give it any music. How amazing. But anyway, here we go. Written by Sarah Matthews. Did you say that?
Yes, I said that. They don't listen, young men. They don't.
So I'd just like to apologise to Terry Pratchett. Ready?
Beat the drum and sing hooray. Pray. Yeah.